Hi, Dr. Linda Kingsbury here from Spirit Herbs. Today I'm in my rose garden. I'm going to show you how simple it is to gather the rose petals. You'll need a drying basket, an offering for the fairies, and some pruning shears. First, I'm going to offer some fennel seeds to the nature spirits, to the wind, and to the rain, and to the sun, and to this wonderful soil and space that has provided a home for my roses for the last 8 years in my rose medicine wheel garden. And you can see the roses are in different stages from buds to full bloom, and it's the ones in full bloom that will fall off easily into the basket. I'm going to go over here and see you simply can peel the petals right off into the basket. And after I gather the rose petals, I use my shears to take off or to prune the plant back. And this allows more of the energy to go into the roses for gathering. Thank you for watching, and check back in another week or so, and I'll show you what to do with the dried rose petals.